Hey guys, Jack Cascio, TwiceSpeed.com. Today I'm going to show you some plyometrics that you can add to your workout to become more explosive, to run faster, and to be that dominant feared athlete. So all you're going to need for this is four cones, just set up like this, about 5 yards away from each other. So each cone's about 5 yards. You don't need any other equipment. If you do not have cones, do not worry. We're not going to be jumping over the cones. We're just using them as markers. So you could use a t-shirt, a water bottle, pretty much anything that you have to mark 5 yards in a square. All right, so we're gonna start on one of them, just like this. The first one we're gonna do, and it should take about 2 jumps, unless you're an absolute beast and you can get there in 1 jump. So it's here, you're gonna start on one leg, and you're gonna broad jump onto the other leg, stick, broad jump onto the other leg, so that's 2 jumps. And then we're gonna come here, and now it's, actually, so you land here, boom, and now we're just gonna go, boom, switch, boom. Just like that, now we're gonna go lateral. Then we're gonna go back this way. Then we're gonna go with the stick again. So single, stick, switch feet, lateral jump, switch feet. That's the first time around, okay? So you're gonna be going forward, just sticking that landing, sticking on the other leg, and then we're going lateral, okay? So that's around the world once. Second time we go around the world. Now for this one, we're gonna jump, but we're gonna land on the same leg that we jump off of. So that first one I jumped, and I landed like this, and I stuck the landing. Now we're gonna make it a little harder, and we're gonna stick the same leg that you jump off of, and you're gonna only use that leg going forward. So it's here, stick, down. Now we switch legs, stick, down. Now we switch back, right, stick, left, stick. And then you open it up. So start at 5 yards. If you start nailing those cones at 5 yards, you can move them out a little bit. Maybe go 6 inches or a foot or 2 feet further. All right, so first one, around the world. Second one, we're going same leg around the world, only horizontal or only forward, right? You're going north and south. So guys, if you haven't already, be sure, subscribe to the channel, share this video with your friends if it helped. If you guys wanna be the fastest athlete, you gotta be doing things differently. You gotta be creative. Exercises like this are what's gonna help you. Be creative and make your workouts less tedious, less monotonous. Same old thing kinda sucks, right? So we're here to bring you new creative ways to get faster, more agile, and most importantly, more explosive. So guys, subscribe to the channel, click the notifications.
All right, as always, be sure you subscribe to the channel. There's a little circle next to me on the right-hand side. Be sure that you're clicking that and you're subscribing to the channel right now. Turn on those notifications and leave a comment and let me know what sport you play, and I'll be reaching out shortly. Talk soon, guys.